So those are the tricks I've learned so far. It's still kind of hard to hold, but at least I can actually do some stuff on it. So I pull it up, I can pull it down, I can twist it up and down. So it is actually kind of satisfying once you figure it out. It's still not easy to use, but anyway, I just wanted to do a quick update video.